Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We are at McDonough. We're at the Rosenberg Pool, and Coward Hall has just recaptured the MIAA Conference Water Polo Championship. Coach Mark Rich in front of me won three as a player, 01-02-03, and gets one now as a coach. 5-4, great game, thrilling game. Can you sum it up?
Just another great game. This is probably the 18th or 19th one-goal game with Coward Hall and Loyola. They're a really good team, so just a great game. A couple of seniors stepped up big. Great game out of the seniors. Really proud of them. Ben Wise came through. Eric Park at the end, that steal. That was great.
And Steve Roberts got three goals.
Steve and Carpenter are go-to guys. Everyone knows that. That's what we expect out of them, so they did what was expected.
Congratulations, Coach. Three as a player, now one as a coach.
Yeah,
Coward Hall's got it back. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks, Joe.